Yo, what is up, everybody? Hopefully, everybody's having a great time. Now, once again, everybody, do not forget to hit the like on the video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and definitely hit that bell notification. Now, once again, guys, in this video right here, I'm basically going to show you how to rise level. I'm just gonna say, kind of simple. But you're just going to rise level on your weapon and get it more stronger and powerful. Get it. You can make it to anxiety. All right. And we're going to start it up, guys. Okay. We're going to do solo real quick. I just start it up. Start the game. And we're going to make it really strong. We're going to make it red. We're going to turn all of them red. But basically to have that to, you know, for it to work, you have to have the weapon. Okay. So for some people do not know, somebody like, wait a minute, how he got the exotic weapon, like that weapon is extremely strong. It takes so much damage. It's like really, really powerful. How do you do this? King Alex, how do you do this? First thing first, guys, I want to let you guys know to make that work, like for that weapon, like to make it work really fast, you guys could come over here. You guys could go to right here. Okay. And these are just level up weapon. But what you guys want is going to call the exotic grab bag, okay? You guys need to basically receive a random heist exotic weapon, okay? Now, to basically receive them, all right, guys, I just want to let everybody know you could basically get it from a boss. Yes, you could basically take out a boss. A boss will have that exotic weapon. Basically, this boss is literally right over here. Let me just show you real quick. All right, so she does have it, okay? Also, the NPC, you know, or should I say her bodyguards, some of them have it, okay? But it's a bit rare. You guys, like I said, if you guys want to pay gold, you could do that too, which I'm going to show you an easy way to get the exotic weapon and, you know, make it red, like make it really powerful, okay? So we're going to make sure that we're going to rise heat level on the exotic weapon. And we're going to make sure we're going to get it really powerful that it could take out anybody with one shot. Literally, if you have a shotgun, like you could just take them out with one shot. It's so powerful. I don't know if she has it, but we're just going to go. Let's just go ahead and test it out real quick. I will let you guys know you have to be careful because a lot of people jump here. A lot. Here, I'll make it easy for you. Sweaties jump right here, okay? They jump here a lot. Usually I'll go like right here or right here, you know, it will be easy, but I like a little bit of challenge, so I'm gonna try to go right here real quick, okay? And I'm gonna see if I could try to take out some players too at the same time. But if you do take out the boss, she does have an exotic weapon and you could get it right away, like right now as we speak, okay? So it will be really, really fast. So best weapon, make sure you have a Uzi. If you guys have this type of weapon, you could take out some players pretty fast with this weapon, okay? Also, make sure you heal yourself real quick, just in case if anybody trying to take you out, make sure you guys do that. And we're just going to go and, you know, prepare ourselves. You guys need to prepare yourself real quick, all right? This is one way. By the way, I'm just showing you the easy way. This is the fastest, easy way to get an exotic weapon, okay? Just the fastest and easy way to do this. All right. I know some people are going to be like, wait a minute, it's not easy if all the sweaties are there. Sometimes they do. Sometimes they do come here. Sometimes they don't. If they don't, then that would be better for you because at this moment, now you guys are good to go and you guys could take care of yourself and, you know. And I'm just going to keep drinking that so I could get enough shield. Just in case somebody trying to take me out, they will not be able to because I am very protected. All right. And you do have these type of, you got to be careful with these fellas. You want to take them out first, okay? First things first, you want to make sure you take them out first. Switch your weapon as fast as possible. And there you go. There's your, he will just start crawling and you can take him out. And he does drop one of the rare weapons, really rare. And these weapons are really good. But these are not the exotic weapons. So let me be clear. That's not the exotic weapon right now. But you have all the boss, you know, enemies that they will come and try to take you out. You know, you could just go in this corner and take them out real quick. Okay, there's a player. You see that? You have to be careful with these guys because, you know, They will get in your way. Trust me. You don't want that. You want to make sure they don't get in the way while you guys are facing the boss. Those are people that does get you on your last nerve. But the boss is right there, okay? So what I recommend you to take her out real quick, okay? Hopefully somebody doesn't come behind me. You know what? I jinxed it. I'm going to shoot her from right here. You could basically take her out pretty fast. Her health does go down like really, really fast. Hide behind like a, like somewhere like hide behind here, you know? And she would just, oh, what was that all about? Oh, whoa. Okay, whoa, you see that? No, you see, there you go. I just took her out. Wow. So you had the, you got to be careful with these players. They will come surprise you, okay? Basically, just hide behind the wall. I don't know. Oh, wait, she's right here. Okay, perfect. So at this moment, she does trying to take me out, but I'm literally behind a wall. So, I, you know, like I said, I recommend you guys to keep hiding behind the wall. All right. And that's all you guys need to do. Just hide behind here. All right. And I'm just going to get a shotgun and take her out real quick. And I'm just going to just crush real quick. Boo. Boo. There you go. And there you go. This moment, you could take her out and she would drop the car. And you guys, this is one of the exotic weapons that she dropped. It is really powerful. One of the most powerful weapon out there, to be honest with you. At the moment, you know what? I should just camp it out. I also should grab this key card because they do drop some exotic weapons on right down here. So I'm just showing you the fastest, easy way to do this. So this is one way to get the exotic weapons like really fast. And you know what? Every time that you shoot a player, this will turn red and it will take, you know, it's green right now. Oh, you know what? It does change different color. What am I saying? It does change different colors. But it's really, really powerful. When I say really powerful, guys, it is really powerful. Go over here. All right. It should drop another, like, really powerful weapons and all that. So it does drop some amazing weapons. So, yeah. Should just check. Yep. Yep. There's a guy right here. Yeah. You're like, oh, God. Dude, this power, this gun is powerful. Really, really strong. All right, you guys want to check this big stuff, and it will drop exotic weapon. These are exotic weapon. You guys could get it right here, and you know, in the stuff. You know what in the world? What's going on? Oh, I thought it was more enemies. So they would drop multiple exotic weapon, and there you go. Just pick them up. Make sure that you do pick them up. All right, guys, and yeah, make sure you take care of yourself. There you go, and yeah, I just want to show you that real quick. Okay. So, yeah, as you can see, they are very powerful weapons. You know, these are the easiest way to get the exotic weapon. Another way you could get the exotic weapon is by basically paying, you know, for this. Okay, so you got to go over here and you get one for free. So if you don't see it, you could just click on rotate for free. It will not cost you nothing. And if you don't have it, you could just pay 200 gold bars and you could just keep doing this until you basically find it. All right, so keep paying 200. I'm gonna, like I said, I'm just gonna show you. You don't have to do this, okay? I'm just doing it just to show you guys, okay? I don't even need gold bars to be honest with you. So yeah, so right now as we speak, we are going to keep paying for that because there's a lot of gold in the floor, okay? And yeah, just keep paying for that and until you basically find, okay? So you could keep paying 200 gold bars if you guys want to. All right. And that's all you guys have to do. So just keep looking for it and you basically will find it. I don't know if I passed. Did I pass it? I could have passed it. I might have passed it. But yeah, I think I did. Whoops. Actually, I think I passed it, guys, by mistake. That was my fault. I think I did pass it. But if not, that's fine. I don't care. I don't care about the gold bars. Oh, this is one of the new ones. And you can basically grab it from right here. So just keep paying until you do see it. All right. And that's it. All right, guys. That's pretty much it. And you could get it through here too at the same time. Okay. So right here, I'm just going to grab all this gold because, you know, I ran out of gold. And yeah, I'm just going to keep grabbing them. Okay. And that's pretty much it. You guys could check these and you could check by the thingy. And that's pretty much it. All right. Alright guys, once again, thank you so much for watching my video, and I'll see y'all next time. Take care, guys. Have a good one. Buzz. And like it up, too. Like it up, man.